नमस्कार मंडळी, माझं नाव आहे अधिराज.
हाय, दिस इज अनामिका जोसेफ.
हाय, कल्पना हियर.
हाय, माय नेम इज गौरव नाईक.
आणि तुम्ही बघताय मी आता कुठे, व्यास मध्ये. माझे नारळाची झाडं जरी दिसत नसली तरी हे वेळासच आहे.
आय डोंट रिग्रेट कमिंग फॉर दिस राईड ऍट ऑल.
आणि मी इथे कोणाबरोबर आलो असेल तर यो लेट्स राईड.
यो लेट्स राईड इज अ कॉन्सेप्ट लॉन्च बाय योगेश.
माय फ्रेंड अँड वी ऑर्गनाइज दिस पर्टिक्युलर इव्हेंट.
आणि मग काय तर तो मला इथे घेऊन आला.
बिकॉज वी केम हियर टू एक्सपिरियन्स द लोकल प्लेस, द लोकल क्युझिन, द लोकल एक्सपिरियन्सेस, अँड दॅट इज एव्हरीथिंग दॅट वी गॉट.
आम्ही सगळे इथे धमाल करतोय, खूप मजा करतोय. आम्ही कासव बघितली लहान लहान अंड्यांमधून बाहेर येणारी.
From seeing the turtles hatching from the eggs at the beach and watching them get released in the sea.
Mohan Upadhi sir, and he is very very knowledgeable. It was very nice to meet him and hear about a lot more than the other TV programs we see. It's personal and there's a lot to learn about turtles and how they conserve the nature over here.
We thought in the places like Banquet Fort, which really was amazing.
त्या बीचवर बसलो, सुंदर जेवलो. आहा, काय जेवलो! सुंदर चिकन, मासे, माशात पापलेट खाल्लं.
वी गॉट टू हॅव द घर का खाना, घर का बना हुआ पापड, घर का बना हुआ चिकन. टू अस वी ऍब्सोल्युटली लव्ड इट. That is something that you can get only once you go to that local place.
Then we headed towards Villas Beach. So our stay was close to the beach area, which is a walkable distance.
In short, khub maja aali.
Third best thing about this place is the homestay. So I don't like to stay in hotels, I don't like to stay in resorts. Plainly for the reason is that if I want to experience the place, I want to experience it with locals.
Until now, the experience was very good. Chandina was really delicious.
So we were staying right here, seven of us huddled in that room. We had conversations, we were talking bike, safety, what not, everything. So entire conversation, entire time over here was revolving around that. And that is a definitely big thumbs up for Yo Let's Ride. Definitely going to come back again with you guys. Thank you so much.
Everybody should come here. Yogesh and us, it was very, very nice. It's a very nice, comfortable and friendly atmosphere. And we plan to visit a lot of places with Yogesh. So all the best to Yo Let's Ride. Thank you.
The overall trip was an amazing experience. Looking forward for more rides.
तुम्ही सुद्धा योगीला कॉन्टॅक्ट करा आणि त्याच्यासोबत राईडला नक्की जा.